still playing. Here's Mantha up high. Corpusello bumped into the score, but no goal. Garrett Rank says no. This draws up a big crowd.
Look out now.
Everybody into it.
Oh, Mantha
just
popped the goaltender.
Look out, Bertuzzi.
Mantha popped the goaltender. Who's fighting in the back? It's Bobby Ryan back behind
the net. Are you kidding me?
And Larkin.
Marinsky and Larkin.
Yeah, this is good stuff. Way to go, boys.
I left you tickets. Doesn't mean I can't fight you.
Look at Ryan going over there. I think it's Bobby Ryan.
It's Ryan and Bjorkstrand. But Larkin and Marinsky.
That's a good way to finish.
That's something.
Why not?
Why not?
Let's if we can see it on our, we'll get a replay and see how that started with those two to see when they decided. Let's continue the fun.
See, Ryan gets bowled into Corpusello by Werenski. That's why the puck went in.
Well, it shouldn't make any difference. It should be a good goal then.
He didn't go in on his own. He was cross-checked in to the goaltender.
In this close-up, we won't see why, or I should say how, they decided to do what they did. What are you doing, Dylan?
The linesman, Brad.
What are you doing?
Kovacic saying, you two guys are buddies. You shouldn't be fighting.
No kidding. No, they got to look at this goal again. But we're going to look at it first. I mean, I don't care if it hits Bobby Ryan and goes in the net. If he's cross-checked in, it's a goal. But let's see if we can figure out how the puck went in the net.
And so you have to take into account in the referee's mind on when he was going to blow the whistle.
So Zach almost looked like he's laughing, but he kind of initiated a little bit of it with Larkin, and it's no big deal. Have another beer.
To the penalties for fighting, the call on the ice is no goal due to.